से नैना लागे। से नैना लागे से नैना लागे मिली रोशनी तो से मन जो लागा मिली जिंदगी तो से नैना लागे मिली रोशनी तो से मन जो लागा मिली जिंदगी तो एक जावेदा जिंदगी है मोहब्बत तो एक जावेदा जिंदगी है ध्यान 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 मन ध्यान 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 मन ध्यान 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 मन ध्यान 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 मोहब्बत की है दास्तां जिंदगी मोहब्बत ना हो तो कहाँ जिंदगी मोहब्बत की है दास्तां जिंदगी मोहब्बत ना हो तो कहाँ जिंदगी से नैना लागे
जान 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 धर मन 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 जान 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 धर मन
One of my best friends is making my sister as happy as I am. This is what I love about it, right? So that's rare. That's very rare. It's not some stranger that I met. It's a guy that I had fun with, shared so many experiences with, and he's making my sister just as happy as I am. That's rare. I'm very grateful for that. Okay? I love it. I'm grateful for that. So, to talk about my sister, okay? My big sister. She's about a year and a couple months older than me. Our companionship is something else. I don't even know where to start with this. We've been through thick and thin together, the worst, the best, so many experiences that people will be like, wow, are you? No way, you two young kids got through. It's rare. I'm a horrible public speaker, by the way. But to talk about my sister, it really gives me so much pride. Because this woman right here is something that I'm so grateful to see a strong woman like this. Seeing what she's capable of, it raises my bar. When I see my sister, oh man, it's unbearable. She's an amazing woman. But bottom line is, she handled so much. Even though through the times where I wasn't here, There was a period where I wasn't here. I was in the Navy, and where I would email her for when we lost her mother. It's very apparent. I mean, for some people, so we lost her mother, and there was periods where I could only email about once every 3 weeks because 10 computers were shared between 5,000 people. So imagine sharing emails to 5,000 people and getting a response, right? So so when I sent an email, I spent many nights in my bed waiting for a response from my sister because she was holding down the fort while I was gone. It was unbearable. But the way my sister worded the words she said, how strong she was able to say the things she said, it was amazing. It made me feel better knowing that I have another sibling that could do so much, you know? Which some people, I mean, I'm not knocking anybody, but man, I swear, the things she's done while I was gone, even when I was here, I'm so grateful for her. So bottom line, I want to say this. Thank you, Priya, for showing me what a strong woman is capable of. Thank you so much. I'm happy for both of you. Have a great night. I can't wait till what your future endeavors. I can't wait. I'm here for you just every step of the way. I'm not going anywhere. So thank you. Have a good night.
तो से मन जो लागा मिली जिंदगी।